another good day at the hotel. I'm in here with it. Like, lift in real quick. Got the Caesar salad, the bread, the cheesecake. I don't want to hear shit in the comments. Still waiting on my chicken. No, let me stop. Waiting on this chicken.
Mm-hmm. Bruh. Same time. Pretty impressive.
Smooth little ride to the busy bus. Shout out to the grill, LaRon.
We getting ready for the wedding.
There you go.
I might need this one in a 3X.
And I'm gonna check up with my other guy.
Okay. Yeah. Getting ready for the wedding.
And good morning. It's another beautiful day in Arlington, Texas. Birds chirp. Kind of shining. We got us another off day, and we're gonna make something happen today by hitting the weight room. This side of the damn. So, down here in the lobby, decided to eat one of my meals that I had, and one of my meals that was left over before my lift. I always gotta put something on your stomach before you lift, y'all. Nice little sunny day to get a little run in. I just did 3 gases, that was it. Of my lift. So, yeah.
I'm riding with my dogs.
You ride with your dogs, last
passage. Another day, another dollar. And you know she gonna holler.
I almost debated. I was like,
I'm at Lamar.
Come here,
snack.
That's why you heard me. I was like,
well,
yeah.
I already knew.
Bitch, here
we
got a
little.
Yeah,
it wasn't hit about
it.
You know what, maybe if I just gonna sit down.
Man, we got a
fucking
lift.
Garlic
bread. Chicken. Water. Finished up another good work day, another day in full pads. But that's camp for you. I don't know why we're still doing these damn full pads, but it is what it is. One thing, I'm gonna go do in my free time. Take my little Mitsubishi and go do some little Instacart, you feel? Extra money can't hurt nobody.
Boy. Back in the hotel room. I couldn't do that meal they be giving us.
We got us a Sunjoy. We got us a milkshake. We got no fries in that chicken sandwich. Let's see. I mean, fry. Another fry. 2 large fries. And my sandwich. Gonna go crazy.
Thank you.
Texas. We got a banana.
And we got no flapjacks.
Got a chick. Fruit. Some salad.
Fat.
Gimme.
Nom, nom, nom.
Yeah, that found me a little spot, you feel me?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Well, you and these... Today I got my tropical smoothie. Got the Bahama on those strawberries. And then some buffalo wraps. Little gray shorts. Not too bad. Shout out to Dwayne. Them boys panning out the free gear. Yeah. Had to go get some black shorts. Different design, black shorts, t-shirt, 3X4X, you know. Shout out to our little dudes getting their clothes for, you know. Save room for me. Oh, yeah, we got that bag secured. Ooh, good eats. Can't cap. They gave us some pretty good options for dinner today. Got a little Italian chicken and some yellow rice. Or I can have some barbecue chicken and potatoes, you feel me? Not too bad. All right, so I decided to take my eating talents outside. Enjoy the little scenery, you feel me? Some new gear, huh? The gray sweats and the hoodie. Oh, okay, Under Armour. I really ain't fuck with Under Armour like that, but I fuck with them now. That shit hard though. I can't care. I fuck with that bike.
Vlogging.
Yeah.
You gotta vlog everything. God damn.
Well, this is one of them vlogs. This is one of them moments in the vlog where it's not good. I am currently sitting at the airport waiting for my flight back home. On this day today, what, March 21st? The Renegades cut me, so. We headed back to the crib, had to pack up my hotel room and pack up all my clothes. Some of my stuff got shipped to the house, but yeah, I was sitting in my locker. They came and tapped me on the shoulder and it was time to get up on out of there. So, hey, hoping and praying there's bigger and better opportunities somewhere else, but we're gonna see where we go from here.